A trial date is set for a former Madison East High School teacher facing federal child pornography charges. David Kruchten was in U.S. District Court today. A judge set his trial date for September 21st. You probably remember Kruchten is accused of using hidden cameras to make child pornography. He's pleaded not guilty. Today, the prosecution said Kruchten could face more charges because they may have identified another potential victim.